Go and form the musical group called Mint Condition. Now the band is riding the wave of their first big hit. And Francesca Cappucci joins us tonight to introduce us to these Minneapolis musicians, and you tell us they are real smooth.
They're so smooth, yes indeed. Thanks, Paul. The six members that make up Mint Condition have different influences, and they use those influences to avoid current trends and fads. They dig deep into musical traditions from jazz to African rhythms to come up with their sound. Their name, Mint Condition, is indicative of their attitude towards their profession and way of life.
That name, we felt best described what we're trying to be, whether it be as musicians or as citizens, be in top form.
In aiming to be the best, they told me how they strive to be different from so many other bands making it today in contemporary music.
I don't think it's so much that we try too hard to be different. It's just a lot of groups, they come out and they say, okay, this is what's happening today. This is what we want to do. Mm-hmm. But see, all of us with our background, we realize that music has such a vast history, and there's plenty to explore from and take from, and that's what we do.
Tell me what you're gonna do, yeah. Quit breaking my heart.
Mint Condition prides itself on performing live, and they try to keep true to that in the studio as well.
Most groups, they go in the studio, they do a record, then they do a tour and they try to recreate that sound.
Mm-hmm.
One thing that's different about us is we did a lot of live performances before we did the record. So we were actually bringing songs that we had already tried and tested out and got a good response, live performance.
Getting their music out live has created a challenge for the band because many clubs expect Mint Condition to perform to pre-recorded tracks.
A lot of clubs around States are not really set up for live bands to play. So,
where's your tape? You know, tape deck, microphone, set them up, and get ready to go. You know,
a lot of people think we're just a group that sings.
Right.
You know, when they hear the record and don't play, so we'll come in and there'll be six mics lined up in a row, and we'll be like, "Wow, that ain't it."
The current single, Breaking My Heart, is at number 10 on Billboard's pop chart and at number 3 on the R&B chart. Not bad.
Oh, keep watching them. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, Frankie.